Welcome aboard, Captain.
Não tem nenhum cacalho aqui, velho. Porra.
Thank you.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What you found is more than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece. Communicate if you are not networked.
What do you mean? We just talk to each other.
Do you not find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
I have been able to sense the location of an important artifact. I will share its coordinates so you can look into it.
Got it.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Imminent.
vital signs stabilizing. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Stern of an astronautical Soltranskov vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative. Seek fluid intake. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 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 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
The Vent Garden harvests geothermal energy to nurture the life that grows within.
My God.
Imminent.
is both reassuring and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these.
depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Zeta, I have kind of a funny question for you. Have you picked up any kind of unusual interference during any of your robotics work?
You mean like Parvin looking over my shoulder and telling me I'm assembling my circuits wrong because it's not how his dad did it back in the day?
No. Like electrical interference in the audio or video. Any kind of flickering or clicking.
Huh, can't say that I have. Why?
Oh, so it doesn't extend as far as the bay.
What doesn't?
When Fred was bringing me for my eval, we detected something. Almost like an SOS.
At Delta? How retro. What was causing it?
I think architects are trying to communicate with us.
You always think that.
Look, it may be my job to always think that, but I'm very good at my job. Not that HR seems to care.
I won't breathe a word of this to Emmanuel.
Thanks. You're a good friend.
There is something of significance beyond this bridge. It was important to Ulterra, but more important to me.
Will it help us build you a body?
I believe so, yes.
Ulterra facility beacon detected nearby. Unique identifier. Phi Robotics Center. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Phi Robotics. This is where Sam worked.
Blueprint synthesized.
Sam loved working here with her spy pinglings.
Do all humans like work?
The lucky ones do.
Are you lucky?
I used to think I was.
Hey, Sam. Oh, hey there, pingling buddy.
Hi, Fred. What brings you this way?
I was just passing by. Lillian wanted a hand with a deep dive out in the bridges. You know, I think she's right. There is some weird stuff out there.
The clicking sound?
An SOS. I heard it with my own ears.
So you think she's right? There's intelligent life down there?
I don't know. I'll leave that to you scientist types.
This scientist is more at home with these penguins. But if my sister was here, she'd be all over this.
Wait, are you telling me you're not the brains in the family?
Oh, my family has many different brains. Like a...
A hydra?
Well... Oh, yeah, actually, I like that analogy. Makes it hard to get along sometimes, but it's never dull.
New technology acquired. Combined with a frozen water source, water purification tablets can create drinkable water as you explore the snowy surface.
This must have been Sam's room. But something's not right.
Hi, you. How's everything at Pengling Central?
Oh, fine. But I haven't heard anything since giving the footage to Zeta. It's been, what, a week?
Did she promise you a report?
No, but I expected some kind of reaction. Maybe I should take it up with Emmanuel. It is Kara, after all, and it could cause a lot of suffering if it got out.
Why would it get out? We have professional containment and know how to neutralize it in an emergency. Sam, I love you, but... You don't know what you're talking about.
You love me? Wait, why do you know so much about this?
It's my area of research.
Why are you being evasive?
Oh, I'm gonna tell you something, and then you have to drop this crusade you're on before you damage your career. We're researching the bacteria.
What kind of research are you doing?
I don't want you worrying about this. We are aware of the possible downsides, but they're far outweighed by the potential. That's as much as I can tell you. Sam.
I need to think. I have to go.
blueprint synthesized.
You brought a friend.
Spy pangling in training. We're recording audio, is that okay?
Of course. I have the photos you sent. What am I looking at here?
Kara pustules on the frozen Leviathan.
That's nothing to worry about in and of itself. It's well contained.
The ice samples suggest it's been frozen since the time of the outbreak. The strain made the planet uninhabitable. If it mutates...
Are you feeling unsafe?
Very.
If I escalate this issue for you, will you feel comfortable enough to concentrate again? I have deadlines for the Snow Fox and the mining bots coming up. I really need your focus on the Penglings.
Oh, yeah. That's a relief, actually. I was expecting more of a fight.
Nothing is more important than our safety. I'll take care of it, okay?
Thanks. I won't let you down.
Thanks, Sam. Keep up the good work.
Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here.
Where else would I be? Like I'd miss Fred being exposed as the alien intruder.
That's not gonna happen.
But you didn't say you were not the intruder.
No, not this argument again, I beg you.
I think the game will settle this debate.
So, I just want to ask you something quick before Zeta gets back and we start playing. It's about the cavern, with the frozen Leviathan. I investigated, and...
You investigated? When? I didn't see you.
Maybe you were asleep or busy doodling inappropriate sea creatures.
Those drawings are art.
Anyway, I've looked into it, and I think we have reason to be concerned. It wasn't that long ago this planet was uninhabitable. But if we work together, we can get them to put an end to the Kara mutation experiments.
I'm not comfortable with this.
Samantha, you're paranoid.
Come on now. You're Sam out. She has her safety at heart.
And the rest of us don't?
Zeta!
Can we play the game now?
Fine.
aboard, Captain.
Não. Nada.